Lit by eerily beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Mudkip is sent out. The battle begins. The red corner makes the first attack. A solid hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. A beautiful attack. Fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Shadow Ball hits. It went down! Pidgey is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Murkrow is sent out. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Dark Pulse hits! Taken down by an intense blow! Steelix is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The tension is peaking. The move fails. Big hit! It went down! Jolteon is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. Flygon is sent out. Attack! Its defense fell! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Flygon hurled its way underground! The blue corner attacks, but the target Pokemon is underground! Flygon starts to attack! A brilliant hit! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. The battle has reached its final stage. Flygon hurled its way underground. Its attack rose. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! Big hit! It went down! Jolteon Ozeon is sent out. It seems that its physical condition is not so good. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. Both corners' moves fail. Jolteon desperately holds on. Jolteon starts to attack. Hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Game, set, and match! The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.